Hello people, welcome back. Today I will show you how you can set up a Google AdSense account for YouTube. So before I take you through the process, which is very simple, let me share with you some basics you need to know about the Google AdSense. Okay, the first thing to know is that creating an AdSense account is free. It is free to join. You don't have to pay a dime before you join. The requirements are easy, which means that you can start making money from your blog, videos, or website. It's also easy to use. You can easily add it to your website, blogger.com or YouTube content. Although with YouTube, you need to have at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time to run AdSense on your videos. So here are the requirements. You need to have a Google account. If you are using Gmail or any other Google service, you already have one. You don't need to create another. You need to have your own content like a website, blog, YouTube channel, as long as you are the owner and it complies with the AdSense program policy. Just as I said earlier, to set up a Google AdSense account for YouTube is very simple. So I'm going to focus on setting it up for YouTube. And if you are setting it up for your website, it will take longer to complete the process. So that will be for another video. If you are not subscribed to this channel, kindly do so for more videos like this. Okay, to start, the first thing to do is to go to AdSense.com. Click on Get Started. Enter your YouTube channel's address. To get your YouTube channel's address, go to your YouTube channel's page. Copy the URL link, then paste it here. Enter your email address, then choose any of these options. I will choose no for now, but you can make changes to this option later. Click on save and continue, then click continue in YouTube. Now go to your YouTube studio, click on monetization. If you meet the monetization threshold of 1000 subs and 400 hours watch time, you can start placing AdSense ad on your videos. If not, you have to click on the notify me when I am eligible. With this action, Google will send you an email when you are eligible. Some other actions you need to take while waiting for your eligibility. Make sure that your YouTube account is verified. If you have not, you can do this by going to monetization. Channel. Future eligibility, status and futures, click on verify. Select your country, choose how you want the verification code to be delivered. Enter your phone number and click submit. Finally, when you receive the code, enter it and click submit. With this action, your YouTube channel is verified. Now you have to wait pending your eligibility to start making money from YouTube through Google AdSense. And that's it. In my next video, I'm going to show you how you can create a Google AdSense account for your website. If you are yet to subscribe, please click the subscribe button and turn on your notification. And if this video has been useful to you, just give it a like. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.